I had a press conference this week in which I reiterated I am prepared, eager, and anxious to do a big deal, a big package that ends this governance by crisis, where every 2 weeks or every 2 months or every 6 months, we are threatening this hard-won recovery where finally housing's starting to pick up and commercial real estate's starting to do better. And the unemployment numbers are still too high, but we're seeing some job growth and businesses are investing and manufacturing's doing well. And we continue to have these self-inflicted crises here in Washington that suddenly leads everybody to tap the brakes. And so what I said this week was, I want to do something big to provide certainty and steadiness for the economy and for American families.